You guys, I want to thank everybody. Some of you guys have come. We've got guys that have flown in from Italy, guys that drove in from Chicago. There's guys that have come a long way to be here. It's the first day, so we wanted to give everybody a chance to get here, to get registered, get signed. Our team has a history. We've been to the finals twice. We beat the San Diego Sockers in the Open Cup, which is one of the most storied teams in the history of arena soccer. This is a professional team. For some of you that might not know, the league is the largest arena league. The PASL has become the MASL, which is the MISL, and the PASL have merged into one super league. It's the largest league in the history of American professional arena soccer. And arena soccer has been around since around 1978. It was around well before the MLS. And Mario and I have decided to take the money that we make and provide professional soccer for people who, like yourselves and ourselves, who still want the opportunity, who haven't been given the opportunity to play in the MLS or have played in the MLS and in other leagues around the world. Deku's played around the world, myself and some of the guys here on the team, like Mickey, who's been our captain, and other guys have played. Some of you have played around the world. Well, we wanted to provide that opportunity right here in Detroit. So whether you've been a part of the team in the years past or whether you're new here today, we wanted to give everybody an opportunity to be looked at. Just be aware that if I like something, my job is to get the best out of this situation, because we are here to be champions, and that's it. I was born to be the best that I could possibly be, and I want you guys to know that this is a family-run operation, and this is a sincere group of people. The success has not come from the money. If you're here for the money, I could suggest you 24 other teams to go to. So we're going to be dedicated to doing the best we can as a staff. I'm not stuck to any one way of coaching. We are constantly re-educating ourselves as a coaching staff. Those of you who have been here with me a long time, there's been a lot of frustration and things that have worked, a lot of things that have been beautiful. You guys have to come with an open mind, and we're going to coach with an open mind and see you guys as brand new players. I'm going to say it one last time. All of you must respect everyone here, whether you agree with them. Guys, habits for defending and attacking. I just want half this line that's going this way to be in the corner with all the balls, the other half right here. Half of you in that corner standing over by the dot, half right here. Half over there in that corner, half right there. Half of you right here, half in the corner. It's very simple. We're trying to do something very simple, which allows you guys to show us your individual creativity and your habit on your defending.
When you organize something like a free kick, I wanna see, you know, something fast, like guy on the right, guy on the ball, guy on the left, two down low, you know, far post, near post. So we got to move quicker with this, you know. If you can start quicker and surprise the opponent, so do it.
If you want to be noticed, you have to be outspoken, or you have to make just simple, smart plays. Remember, you guys, some of the best players and most effective players make really simple decisions when it's time, and then they do their magic, like in the far end of the field or in the midfield. When you decide to go quickly, you gotta go with speed, and it's gotta make sense. Just remember, just come out and do what you're capable of. If you guys are actually in your element, then you're going to show right where you belong. And you don't want to be put in a position that you don't belong in anyways. We have a second team. We have a premier team, and we have our first team, our professional team. So we have two teams, which allows people to develop and move into a position. If we think you guys have potential and can play with our second team, and maybe one day get in the first team, some of you might fall into that boat. And then, you know, some of you guys are on the verge of already being over there. So you just got to come out and show what you got tomorrow. And remember, it's not always about skills. You have to have the right mindset. You're the way you think and the way you treat people and everything has to be a complete package.
Vengo dall'Italia, sono di Roma e sono un giocatore di futsal. professionista, e adesso che posso venire a fare un'esperienza qui in America, ma spero di riuscire a venire qui.
Alright, so he just came from Italia, he's from the capital, from Rome, and he's a professional futsal, which is the game without the board. He was hoping he's gonna make it here to get a new experience with the board.
Okay. Yeah, sì. Ah, no, per essere il primo allenamento è andato bene, mi sono trovato benissimo, mi devo un po' abituare alle regole di alto americano, però... Il primo giorno è stato molto bello, molto piacevole.
Yeah, he thinks for the first day he was doing good with the practice. He needs to teach the rules and the games a little bit different. But for the first day here in America, I mean, it's not that for the first practice.
Sì. Spero più del 50%. Io voglio rimanere a giocare qua, a fare questa esperienza americana. Poi deciderà la società se farmi ritornare o meno dall'Italia. Però spero di rimanere qua, 50-50, spero più del 50% di rimanere qua.
He thinks his chances are 50-50 to remain here. He wants to stay here, but tomorrow I guess he's gonna find out after the second day of the tryouts. He's gonna find out if he's gonna stay or not, but he hopes to stay here. He's already American.
Welcome to Detroit Waza Flow. This year is very exciting. We just had our first night of tryouts. We had people from all over the world come in, as usual. We got our veterans, some new young bucks coming in. We're looking forward to some new additions to the team with our veteran experience and the merger of the MISL and the PASL to form the Major Arena Soccer League. It's going to be a very exciting season. Please come, check us out, and enjoy some Waza Flow, Detroit's only professional soccer team.